Hi, I'm John Rogers. I'm the publisher of Hikes Point News. I also write life story books. In 2007, my mother, my father, and my oldest brother was killed in a traffic accident. My father weaved onto the other side of a road and hit another couple in an SUV. My mom, dad, and brother were killed instantly. The people sued my father's estate and received all of his inheritance, all of his farms, all of his assets of any kind, his personal assets, his cash, his farms, his houses, his rental properties. Somehow they was able to get all of it. All that was left was this scrapbook that my great-great-aunt had kept. Back in those days, they used to keep a scrapbook in an old catalog. This is the John Plain catalog. In here are all the memories I have left of my mom, my dad, and my family. And I miss them. It surprises you how much you miss your family when they're gone. And you find yourself spending nights thumbing through this old scrapbook, reading about different events that happened in their lives. And it touches your life. It means a lot to you. You get to remember for a while. Remember how it was. Remember what's gone. And realize what's left. Well, from that experience, I decided to use my writing skills to write life story books. They're small little booklets almost. I don't know if that's too close or not. But they're little books of about 20 to 50 pages that tell a little part of a part of our lives. And these are books that we can give to one another while we're living and share our stories and be sure that people know who we are. These are books that we can leave behind after we passed on, that our family can use to remember us. We can tell the story the way we want our story told when we have our life story books written. It meant a lot to me writing my own life story book. It helped me to clarify, I think, who I am, what I'm doing, where I've been, and where I'm going. I'm finishing a book now that I've written for Ted Bergen. He's a lovely man. He has been the chairman of the circus, of the Kosher Shriner Circus, for 33 years. He's dedicated his life to serving children. And he's a wonderful man. And I count it a privilege to be able to write his life story. I enjoy it. It makes me feel like I'm doing something worthwhile, something meaningful. And your life is important. Everyone has an important life. And I think we need to let people know that we try to make an effort while we were here, and we try to do something with our life. And they need to know that we cared about what we did with our life, and that we tried to do something that made a difference. I'd like to write your life story. I'd like to tell everybody who you are, what you've done, the experiences you've shared, and why your life was worth living, because it was. I'd like for you to call me at 502-296-5688. Ask me to meet with you. We'll sit down and talk. We'll go over some of your life and let me hear what you would like to tell others about you. Then you can decide if you'd like for me to write your life story. But first, give me a call at 502-296-5688. Thank you, and have a good day.